Welcome to the video tutorial series for cPanel. This is most probably the last session. Okay, if I find some other thing in future, I might add more sessions in this tutorial. But for now, it is the last session for this tutorial. Okay, so we have taken up to software and services in the last session. Okay, so now we are going for other options. So other options are not very much used in a general working environment. Okay, so you have advanced option like Apache handlers and virus scanner, network tools. So these are all specific tools which you might need to learn separately, and you can use them here. Okay, so here you can again have software plus here, which we have seen in the last section. Okay, so they have given some scripts, they have given up here, which you can install directly. Okay, so I'm here without going to software. You have to go to software plus, but you can, you know, to search them there. Okay, so you can just click over here and it will be taking you to software plus panel for it. Okay, then you have different categories here. Similarly in the software plus, what you do, that is happening here. Okay, health checks and monitoring. Okay, so here you can, in health checks and monitoring option, okay, there are certain health check options here. Health states of the website, port 80 situation, in nodes, number of in nodes. Number of in nodes is a biggest restriction which you find over in a unlimited hosting package. So unlimited hosting packages are not putting a restriction over your space, over your bandwidth, over your email ID, but they're putting a restriction on the number of in nodes. Number of in nodes is like the number of links, okay, created when you are creating a website. Like if you have created 5 web pages, it means you have created the 5 links over there. Okay, for, and the images which you have put up, so every image is being created as a link there. So any resource which you upload on your server creates a in node. Okay, so number of in nodes are limited in all the servers where they say like unlimited hosting package, unlimited bandwidth, unlimited kind of stuff. The limitation is on the CPU uses and the number of in nodes. So there is always a limitation. There is nothing like called unlimited. Okay, so this is all about the cPanel tutorial for now. Okay, so almost I have covered all the stuff here. Okay, if you have any doubts, you can always put up in those, in the comments section. Okay, and we'll come up with more tutorials on this cPanel itself, or some more advanced topics in future. Okay, yeah, you can subscribe this channel, so you'll get to know about new videos coming up, new video tutorials coming up. Any suggestions if you have, like you want some particular, any tutorial on some particular topic, okay, or for related to cPanel or anything related to web technology, that you can comment, and we'll try to, I will try to bring it up, okay, for you guys. Okay, yeah, thank you, thanks a lot for giving your time. See you soon. Okay.